Welcome back, and this is part 6 of the classic playthrough of Half-Life 2, and we are on Sand Traps. So let's get back to this awesome game, and yeah, let's just see how much we can complete. We're definitely going to get through Sand Traps, but the question is, how many more chapters can we get through? Okay, so, yep, these guys are on my side now. So if I keep going, come on you guys, I need to disable this. So I need to go up here, come on, come on, okay, that's all disabled now. I need to disable it because otherwise they get scared, like the cowards they are. Come on, see what the weapon situation is. This might be better initially. I literally missed every single one of them. I may have damaged him because I didn't have to shoot him that much. Or two things that I damaged him. So I remember seeing one run down here. What a coward he was. Okay, let's continue. I'm gonna get the shotgun out, the bad boy, the one and only. Oh, nope, can't go this way. What did this do again? Damn it. Let's have a look at who they were trying to hurt. Sorry. Where are we? Where is he? Where's the Joker? Now let's go up here. Come on, come on, come on. Go down. Down, not up. Let's go, go, go! Oh, shizzle my nigga. I'll let them handle that. Should be okay here for now. I can just throw a grenade in here. The key is in there. And I don't. Well, that sucked. Donkey balls? Okay, so that's where I was trying to avoid. Go, go, go! Get here without losing any health, which I did. Cowards, a lot of you. Come on, fight me. Door distance is loading in the items ever so slowly. Okay, so let's go up here, take care of this, let's use the shotgun. Oh, what the fudge? I wanted to use a grenade. At least there's some health and armor in here. Quite a bit, actually. Move, move, move. I'm going to save it just before I die again. So, save game. And let's go. Ah, I remember there being thingy things here. And I believe there's explosives as well. Kill him, kill him. can be a pain because of the barriers around the way, but you let these guys progress. Okay. Oh, mother of Jesus. This only started. Yeah, actually, I didn't save it that long ago. That was a nice shot. Another nice shot. Took out quite a lot of them. How dare you? How dare you? Oh, mother friggin' dare you! And here we go. You went flying. These guys were. And don't let me shoot you. I know you just respawn again. Or another one of you will come. So don't let me shoot you. Come on. Can I get it with this? Guess not. Let's get the shotgun back out. Actually, for now, let's get out of this. Are you being serious? That I didn't kill him? He actually landed there. He should have got destroyed. He should have gone flying out of there. Bullshit. I call bullshit. Okay, this is going to be interesting. Well done. Well done, Bobby. I'm nicknaming this one Bobby. I definitely know what it looks like compared to the others. Okay, I'm guessing you're Bobby. Because you're at the front. Clearly know what it looks like. Okay, let's save it. Frequent saving is the key to success. Ooh, damn. Where are they? I think all I did was this. Yep. I'll let them take them out. Why the hell am I doing anything at all? Shit. Yeah, I know my vital signs are critical. I'm gonna run over here before they get in there, or just as they get in there. Okay, so. We've done this a little bit. I'm gonna pick up some of the ammo. Well, finally, I found one. Got some shotgun ammo, which is good, good, good. But the question is, can I figure out where to go? Should be able to. Shouldn't be that hard. I'm just gonna say it's around here. I'm low on health, so I need more health. So I'm gonna save it. Made it over. I believe there's like a box of health here. Yes, there is. You deserve that for trying to kill me. You moron. Yeah, you get them, Bobby. He's clearly Bobby after all. Okay. I'm pretty awesome. Is he gonna? wonder if I can, like, really just move this out of the way. Ah, it's restricted. To only be within this little area. Clever and crafty, Vel. Very clever and crafty. Holy Mother of Jesus. Which is Mary. Holy Mary. Yes. You're going down, boy. Woohoo! That made my heart race a bit then. Okay, can't seem to get up there. Maybe it's the other way around. Yep. Don't have to do any dodgy jumping. I do old classic game, you have to do some dodgy ass jumping. Ah! Shizzle my nizzle! With perfect timing. I don't have to use the word perfect, with really good timing. But it seemed like you had to get perfect timing in those old games. Okay. Come on. Come on, old boy. Come on now. Come on. Let's get through this. Come on. We're going to get through it together. Together. So let's go inside the water. So not inside the water. Ah, the ladder there. Come on, come on. You'd think I haven't played this game like a million times, but I have. Okay, so I remember this bit being a bit difficult. Okay, so that really helped, that weapon did. Thank God there was water there, because I probably would have lost some health if there wasn't. Woohoo! The thing got in the way. That'll be a headshot now, or nah? Oh yeah, because of the distance. So you have to judge that. Boom! Is he stuck? He's stuck! He reminds me of fear when he... Is there literally just another one there? An infinite number literally just come out. See, I can't remember if that's the case. Actually, let me just kill this one as well. See what the sketch is. I definitely saw one other one over there. Well done, boys! Well, mother friggin' done! Hello. Well, I need you to now attack that. Come on. Come on, boys. Well done, Arya. They are awesome. I guess that's all of that handled. Okay, I know in a bit there will be a helicopter coming. An attack copter. We'll have to deal with that. But before we deal with that... Yeah. I clearly use that bullet wisely there. Here we come. Move out the way, move out the way. Need one more. Just that one. Okay, don't need that weapon. Ooh, I can pick it up. Throw it. Boom. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now let's save it and go and destroy this attack copter. Where are we? What I realistically need to do is get to the bit where remember that this can be a bit of a pain if you don't destroy them from the get-go. Yes. There we go. Save it again, even though I've got less. I think I've got more health, but I've got no armor. I've progressed, I'm awesome. End of. That's the reason I'm saving. Get out of my way, get out of my way, you idiots. Garrison. That was awesome. That was awesome again. Cheerful, my middle. But damn, there's two of them. Got one. We got some health. Okay, I still need to destroy that, so. Oh, come on, I don't need that type of ammo. The key here is just to keep firing them. Because he won't shoot you when there's one that could potentially hit him. And obviously you want to try and aim to get him as well, but if you can't, that's minor. Oh, damn. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Okay, you're not gonna come in, cowards, a lot of you. Okay, that's all done, I can go through now. Probably be some sort of loading section here, like, you'll stop, and you'll load. Oh, there we go, even though I was standing still. Nova Prospect. Ah, we're in prison now. From this can be a bit annoying. This this chapter in general. Just trying to give any help or anything that you need it a lot. Okay, so apart from the hole in the wall, can't see any health, so let's just naturally go through the hole in the wall. Hello, pipe. You wasn't damaged at all. Save it. Definitely do need some health and armor. Health, at the very least. I know there's some health soon. How soon? One of my brethren? Oh shit. Well done. You get them, boy. You get them. Okay, I can go here and then sort of. Duck, make sure there's no health up here. I really need health. really do. Hello. Ooh. Looking through here now. Magic. Yes. I should do the sound effects for Valve and this board game in general. Watch this sound effect. Clearly I should do sound effects. I don't even need any sort of post-production on the sound effects as well. I create all the sound effects myself for this channel. You can tell. I don't, the odd video, like this intro video clip that we had, that was made by somebody else, so yeah. That's why it actually, oh shit, I'm gonna go. That's why it actually sounded okay. Fall on the floor, boy. Oh, damn, that was close. Spot. Okie dokie. Oh no, I ain't falling for that trick. Played. Oh, yep, I was thinking I was gonna just hit another one. I thought he's gonna be that one over there. But no, there was one over there. There we go, he can have fun with that paint can. He's gonna be like, nope, that doesn't taste like food. How dare you! The way I roll, stand still, let them hurt me, and still on their ass. Do they have an ass? I don't know. Probably do. Let's just say they do. Okay, though I've got, you know, a reasonable amount of health and armor, it would always help if I had more. So, another setup station will be coming soon. Just set up a bunch of them and just have quite a lot of enemies that just come and try and kill you. They'll throw grenades to try and knock them down, which ain't very nice at all, because they're meanies. Clearly that was a failed attempt to escape. Maybe there's some story behind it that Valve knows about. Maybe they've even revealed it, but I do not know about it. Well, if anybody does know about it, let me know. Provide a link or just your own sort of view. That'd be great to hear. I'm sure this game is rich with references and just great Easter eggs. So now let's go up here. Boom, boom. Yeah, you better. I don't think that's a door I can open. No, it is not. Here comes this big ass creature. Boom, boom, boom. Holy mother of Jesus. Oh, oh. So what's that? You shit and you're unable to do jack shit? Yeah, that's what I thought, mate. Boom. 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 Splat, splat, splat. Yeah, sorry, Bobby Axelrod. Let's get some Okay, clearly there's something around there. So this, I'm pretty sure I might need this out later on. There'll be something to destroy, but you know, it's just fun destroying stuff. Boom! It actually cleared everything out, or pretty much everything. That was awesome. It's definitely worthwhile. Ooh. Don't do that, Bobby Axelrod. Other Bobby Axelrod. Bobby Axelrod, stop it. Who's Chuck Rhodes? It's Chuck Rhodes. Get him, get him, get him. It's Chuck Rhodes. Gun, gun, gun. How dare you do that? Come on, come on, boy. Oh, they just destroyed it like the bosses they are. Boom. On. All the flying fingers. Shit! Damn, son. They were not nice at all. Screw this man. Oh shit. There's another one. Oh god, no, no. I need help. I need help. Get out of the way. Get out. Ah, there was health literally there. And to destroy the force, there was a grenade in there. God damn it. Pop out, pop out, like the pussy you are. Ah. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do when the bad boys, bad boys, what are you gonna do? Something like that. But when they come for you, you left it. Shit, shit, shit. They do like throwing grenades, and these guys get in the way of me running around. Okay, all I gotta do is throw this in the air. Boom. Oh, they killed my friend. Ooh. They killed my friend. Well, if he wasn't dead, he sure is now. Seriously, nothing. Nada. Yep. Clearly that door is that powerful. Yep. Clearly those physics match up with real life physics. That makes sense. And was there the what sort of the one behind it? Yep, crafty valve again. Had their good old tricks. Really something that I really needed or needed at all. As of yeah, I need health. Get out the way before I kill you, Bobby Axelrod. Bobby, Chuck Rhodes is the enemy, not us. Get them, get them. Oh, for I was far enough away from it. I'm gonna take a shotgun in now because I'm a badass. Shit. Oh, damn, son. Can't touch this. No, 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 no. Got two health. So what can we do with two health? Good. Yeah, screw now, boys. I'll probably still die, but. Ooh, weapon. I have not used this weapon yet. I mean, I haven't used it recently. Might as well. Plenty of ammo lying back for it. Save it. So, what I'm gonna do is pick this up. Clearly worked out. Oh, how the hell? Oh, forget this shit. That should. Okay, that's that done. For a grenade, don't hit the rest. Still one more, I believe. Should be fine to not hurt me. So I'm gonna get rid of this force field. So, what to do? What to do? I cannot remember what to do here. Don't think we have to throw a grenade in. There, do we? If we do, I'll get it in. Nope. Blew something up, but that's. Ah. Here we go. And I believe that there is some face suckers over here. Okay, clearly couldn't get through that. Makes sense, obviously, because it's Half-Life and Valve knows what they're doing. He was hiding, and he was looking in the wrong place. Damn, son. Can I connect it back up? Nope. Yeah, you deserve that, boy. You tell Chuck Rose, Bobby Axelrod. Deploy. Has he blown both of them up yet? Yes, they have. Let's save it. And then let's continue. Yep, you better come out, boy. Yeah, you take him out. So I had to fire a punish. That's what you're saying, Bobby Axelrod. This was your fault. And yours. And yours. And yours. And yours. And now let's go and get Chuck Rose. Oop, there's Chuck Bowl, Chuck Rose. And you keep getting in the way of my bullets. So now not only am I wasting them, I'm hitting poor old blue. You guys just don't stand a chance with these creatures on my side. Maybe. food. I really do need some health. Not a shotgun ammo. Yeah, I need to unlock the gates before I can progress. I need to go first, mate. Yeah, that's not too bad. Actually, I'm gonna throw a grenade. Apparently, it hasn't destroyed all of them. That'll take any remaining enemies out. I don't think it did. I think my creatures just literally ripped them a new one. But either way, they did. So that's the main thing. There's an enemy in there. Don't worry, I've got the ultimate weapon now. Shit, an enemy. Okay, I've got one health. Yes, my creatures are ready to take them out. I have done my best. And find health. Like I said, amazing sound effects by me. But without concrete evidence to back it up, I think this will go to about 76, or like 51. 51, so that's what a full temple that will give you. The closet. This is the consequence of faith. I'll just leave it at that. Hello, Bob. Hello. Okay, so that gate is now open. Okay, I'm going to save it, and then I'm going to go kick their ass. Sorry to kill you boys. Okay. Only lost like 4 suit and 1 health during that. I don't think I picked anything else up. I know there are only 3 enemies there, but still. I mean, I'm proud. I'll have full health now and this will be depleted. See. Amazing sound effects. Come on, let's go down the hole. Even though that's deep, I can't get into it. Where's the grenade? Throw some grenades. I think I've taken them all out. I just love having a shotgun. You know, at distance, it's a pretty reasonable weapon. Obviously, it depends on said distance. I'd like to take out one of them like that. And another one with the mattress. That's pretty awesome, man. This game is just so cool. Okay, I'm gonna throw a grenade into there. So I know what's gonna happen. I'm probably gonna end up running into here and just screw myself over. Oh, that's safe now. Can I take this off the wall? I believe I can. Boom. Save it, and there's gonna be a bunch of enemies here. So save that and let's go. some more healthy things over here. There's an enemy over here as well, like the face hugger thingy majiggy. Clearly I'm not gonna check out the area, just gonna do what I need to do. Oh mother of Jesus! It's one of these guys, man, I hate this guy. Any of those. Is that one done? Is there any others? Yeah, that serves you right. Maybe I'm not a face hugger person. It's like never on the cat person. Come on. Let me go. Bobby Axelrod, don't get away again. Come on. Move out the way. I wonder if they can make it through here. They can, because they're awesome. But another one is better to lower. I shot him in the knee, so he just got sort of a limp. Okay, so that just happened. I'd rather save it because I've got a nice amount of health or muscle. Armor's not too bad either, but there's these turret things, and I'd rather not risk losing so much health because I did something stupid after this. The actual autosaves are pretty frequent, so it's not too bad. So I'm going to, that's what you would call an epic, another epic fail. Okay, I'm going to pick this up with the grab to gun. Not only will it defend me from the bullets or most of the bullets, I'll be able to shoot it at them, like so. Yeah. Is there another one? Oh, is it? Is it standing up? Is it gonna stand up? It stood up. Ding. Outbreak. Say it again. Getting a bit paranoid. Just don't want to die. Shizzle my nigga. I got one to fling at the other one, likes. It hit you, I'm sure, but this. They do not want to react with each other. They're weird. Mother of Jesus! No, I was just about to end the session for today, but they have to be taken out now. They have to be taken out, they just have to be. Okay, I'm gonna take them out with this. You better run. Ooh, almost full. Come on. Oh, that full ammo. I mean, suit armor after this. Come on. Almost there. Boom. I'm not going to go down here. I'm going to save it. End part 6 of the classic playthrough of Half-Life 2 right here. So, like I said, this was the classic playthrough of Half-Life 2 part 6. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and leave us a comment. And I will see you in part 7.